To find out what your IP address is, you can click on the start button and type in run, R-U-N, and open the little run program. And we're here, type in CMD to open your command prompt. And then you can type in ipconfig/all and enter. And your IP address will say IPv4 address. And you can also see your subnet mask is right here. And your default gateway is this one right here. And your DNS servers are right here.